This is
And coming into tonight, we know the superstar is focused on creating a stir in the women's division.
Yeah, but facing her in the ring is a woman who's been salivating at this opportunity.
One who's more dangerous now than she's ever been. Looking for an early pin.
Up and around, and top to roll slam.
She planted a dude now.
Uh-oh, all the way up.
Pinfolded suplex.
Ooh, a planted knee.
Ouch.
Nice takedown. A quick finish. Can she do it? Quick kick out from her there.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Just trying to sap out some energy with that cover.
She had it scouted.
Oh, here it comes.
And Turner. Great counter.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Looking bad for her here.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Uh-oh. Face full of turnbuckle.
Going up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon sleeper locked in. Oh, my God. She knows that now.
What a counter.
Suplex. Hooked up.
Got a small package driver.
Two count and a kick out somehow at 2.5.
Wow. Can somebody tell me what it's going to take to put her away?
For some reason, she lets go of the hold.
Could have just been a tease of the potential agony that's yet to come.
Perched up top. Diving leg drop. Look at her grabbing the momentum here.
She's fighting hard, and it is paying off. Sends her to the outside. The wheels are turning.
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe high risk.
A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
In full control here.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
springboard kick, and we're not done yet.
Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. There it is. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising, no?
Taking it to the floor. What's she going to do?
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Just as tenacious as soft from her. Yeah, she's really keeping her opponent contained.
This superstar has got themselves a